Hey YouTube, it's FCFLYRR, and I want to show you guys my new Lego puzzle safe. I'm not using a how-to video, that will probably come soon, but this is just how it works, and how it works and how to put it back. So, how it works. You want to turn this thing around to here. Right in the corner, you will find this little thing that comes off. It's this. And you want to swing this thing around, it's right there. There's a little hole. There's a little, like, I don't know if you can see it. Those things in there, you can kind of see that. You just push that thing through there. That's actually going to happen on the other side, though. My first, like, a button, so I'm going to be excited that I finally made one. This thing right here comes out. This little piece. So then you want to turn this thing to the back. This little piece will hit this thing. Now watch it happen in the front. This thing comes out and it holds two $100 bills, and that's your prize. Now this again is the first thing that's gonna save. So I'm excited that I made it. And how to put it back, a very cool way to put it back. Take this thing back. Make sure you're looking at this one. Take this piece. Put it back in here. Take this piece. Put it back in here. And then this piece. It's like maybe a couple, like 15 minutes to build this thing. It's not hard to build this thing. I just had to think of a bunch of pieces that could take me longer than I need. It would take me like 2 minutes to build this thing. This thing would be really like working. How this thing works is I'm going to take this thing off and show you. So yeah, you know how that thing can just slide off, right? This piece. But how this works is a really cool mystery. So mechanism. Just this. It's just this thing like pushing one of these. Like one of those little long pieces, so I don't know why, but the computer can't really videotape something like that, so I'm not saying you have to get a camera start videotaping you. So I'm gonna get that soon, but all it really is stick this piece into there, and it's a long thing, it's like this, and just pushing this thing out of the hole. And then I can actually show you how it does this. How this thing is used for is just taking this piece, and it's pushing this thing forward and allowing this part to come out with this 2x1 smoothing. So yeah, that's really how it works. It's a very simple mechanism. Easy to set up, easy to make. I was thinking about doing something over here because of all the stuff I'm having here, so I may do that. But I mean, so yeah, that's my Lego puzzle safe. And comment, subscribe. Please subscribe to my channel. I only have one subscriber. Saying thank you to her.